the Badgers Life Fieldhouse in Indianapolis, Indiana. It's an NBA Thursday night on ESPN and EA Sports as we get set for the Indiana Pacers, looking for a win here at home tonight against the Miami Heat. As this one gets underway, Jeff, who might they need to be careful with against Miami tonight?
When you're getting ready for the new big three of the Miami Heat, most of the attention will go to Chris Bosh and Dwayne Wade. But you cannot forget about Luol Deng, a former All-Star with the Chicago Bulls, the glue to those teams. He's an outstanding two-way player. He can shoot the three. He can put the ball on the floor. He can rebound it. Most importantly, though, he will be an every-possession defensive player.
The Pacers, coming off a tough loss in their previous game against Memphis, they struggled with their perimeter defense. So many easy three-pointers.
One effort defense will not stand up over time. And that's what they gave in their last loss. They gave one effort defensively. So they did some good things, but then they stopped. It's got to be multiple effort. It's got to be one thing to the next. And that is so important when you're guarding the three. And because they made just that one effort, they gave up open three-pointer after open three-pointer, and it cost them.
There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul.
Number one for the Indiana Pacers.
Knocks down the first one. No back-to-back free throws here. He misses the second. Dragic bringing it up here. To the rim. And Goran Dragic with a nice play.
That's just a nice layup right there.
George on the drive. Strong finish at the rim.
Oh, that's nice right there. The finish at the rim with a nice dunk.
Wade against Ellis. Wade from way downtown. The Heat with the offensive rebound for a second chance opportunity. And a foul. And Luol Deng will go to the line. He's shooting 76% for the season. Luol Deng connects on the first free throw.
For the Heat, the key has always been, are they a good defensive team? Hassan Whiteside has a chance to be a dominant defensive player. Can he be a consistent force?
Well, that's the question, Mike. Coming off a very successful short year with the Heat, can he keep himself focused, engaged, and knowing exactly what his job is? If he can, he can protect the basket and do it at a very, very high level.
Deng set to bring it up. Fires away from downtown. And Luol Deng with the jump shot. Knocks it down for three. He's averaging 13 points per game this season.
Sweet stroke on that shot, Mike. It looked good as soon as it left his hand.
The Pacers with the offensive rebound to keep it alive. Puts it down.
A look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
To the rim. Oh, he got hit, and they call it. Draws the foul, called against Ellis. And Chris Bosh will go to the line for a couple of free throws.
Chris Bosh.
Jeff, the Heat found out post-LeBron is not an easy situation to be in, but this team has a chance to do some real damage this year.
There's no question. You look at their starting lineup, Mike. Now signing Dragic in free agency. If Wade and Bosh can maintain their health and couple them with Luol Deng and Hassan Whiteside, they have a chance to be an outstanding starting unit, which is both explosive on the offensive end and defensively dominant.
Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. The Pacers with the offensive rebound for a new 24.
gang rebounding is how you establish a rebounding tone to your team, a toughness to your team. They've established that very well in the first half.
Dragic walks it across. Chris Bosh will go to the line, one shot to complete the three-point play.
Are you kidding me? You're allowing guys to dunk it in your face and you're just touch fouling them? You can't let that guy get his hands above his shoulders. You've got to prevent the basket at all costs.
George for two, nails it. And Paul George with 6 points.
The assist from number zero, C.J. Miles.
Wade against Ellis. To the basket. Whiteside's first shot tonight. Can't get it to go. He shoots. The Pacers with the offensive rebound for another possession.
And once again, when the ball is up in the air, they're the ones coming down with it. This is the kind of effort that it's great to see.
Looking to dominate down low. Ball knocked out of his hands. Stolen by Hill. He's left open. Ellis's shot. Can't get it to go.
It's a first half lead. You have to set the tone defensively, and all they're doing is hoping the other team misses.
That's good. Chris Bosh with 7 points here in the first. Let's it go. Knocks down the shot. He scored 20 points in their previous game against the Memphis Grizzlies. And they get the 22nd timeout.
Substitutions, Indiana.
Chalmers brings it across. Gets past the defender. Oh, nice block. Lets it go for two. The Heat with control on the rebound.
And they've been coming up with the ball consistently when it's coming off the backboard. They've done a great job on the board early in this game.
And he hits the first free throw. This is the second free throw. He goes 1 for 2. Plenty of time. That's a three-pointer. He puts it in. A beautiful pass.
Three. The assist from number 10, Chase Buttinger.
Screen set nicely. And now he moves around the defender. Two-pointer. Woko.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket.
2 minutes remaining in the first.
George is looking to do damage in the paint. Puts it up. It's good. A two-pointer. And Paul George with 8 points already in the first quarter.
When everybody is involved in touching the ball, like what's happening here in the first half, and you've got your assist total up, then you're going to create also a defensive intensity at the other end of the floor. And that's exactly what has happened here in the first half.
Goes to the goal, gets it to go, plus the foul. And a foul is called against Turner. And it's on to the free throw line, one shot to complete the three-point play.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
Able to hit the free throw, and it's a three-point play.
Hill on the drive for the layup.
Yep, he hit him. A foul called against Chalmers.
And he'll head to the line with under a minute and a half to go here in the first.
The Heat now hold a penalty for the Pacers. George Hill to the line, shooting two.
First free throw, perfect.
Subbing in for the Heat, number 5, Amari Stoudemire.
Able to convert on both free throws. Get the layup to fall. Bates for two. Gets it to go.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
George is trying to get down low. Here's the pick. Turner for two. Lets it, puts it in. And the foul called against Chalmers.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot. And now shoot a free throw.
Knocks down the free throw, and that completes the three-point play. Chalmers bringing it up. Ennis against Stuckey. Chalmers fires with two on the 24. Chalmers' shot misses the two.
We're seeing some outstanding defensive work, forcing the offensive team into late shot clock shots, which are very low percentage.
Stuckey against Ennis. Looking to curl in. Fires away for two. And he just flips it up as time winds down. And that's it for the first quarter. The Pacers up by 6.
We'll be right back with more basketball here on ESPN after this short break.